I think it's been, you know, it's certainly been a characteristic of this year, but I think it's something that, you know, that groundwork was laid in years prior. I think this team is beginning to develop and earn a reputation as a team that's capable of overcoming obstacles and challenges. And we've experienced a lot of those again this year, and our guys continually find ways to step up and find ways to contribute. And that was actually what we were talking about the other day. One of the most fulfilling things about winning all those games in a row was the way in which we didn't rely upon any two or three players. There were some star players that did great things, but when Jose Ramirez wasn't able to play because he got hit in the wrist, Eric Gonzalez steps in and hits, you know, two home runs in that game in Chicago. So there were contributions from everybody throughout the roster, and I think, you know, when there was some adversity and, you know, we need to overcome it, guys did a tremendous job of stepping up and doing that. And I think Tito sets that tone.